I hope that the president will step up, stop accepting money from the NRA, because if all the deaths that have occurred aren't enough to convince him, then I guess it just has to be us protesting right now.
We're turning our backs against the people who won't stand up for us, and we're hoping that that will get their attention and they will start to represent what we're fighting for.